going on, people? Time for another quick rant. So, I read today that two women who are in a relationship was beaten up. And I say again, beaten up by a gang of youths in London. They were on the bus heading home and those boys was trying to make them kiss each other. And subsequently, they got themselves beaten up. And, you know, and the story has been on social media. It's been out there. And you know what? I hate those kind of things. I hate it, you know. You know, we live and let live now these days. You know what I mean? Like, but I just think that it's just such a disgusting way to treat people, you know, to force people like that. And even if they didn't do what you wanted them to do, you ended up beating them anyway. It's so, so stupid. And you know what? Those kind of views, those kind of views, I have to get absolutely shame on them. I'm putting so much shame on them right now because, you know something, if their mothers would, if their mothers found out about this, oh my God, like, I feel so sorry for them. I feel so sorry for them. You know, look, I know London is not great right now, but I love London. I'm from Birmingham, but I love London. And things like this, it don't need to be on the streets of London. It doesn't need to be on the streets, period. You know, you have to accept what's going on here, you know. But I'm condoning these guys for wanting to do things like this, for wanting to, you know, make these women kiss each other. They're trying to get home. They're trying to go about their business, and they were on the second. They're on the double decker bus, on the top section of the double decker bus, and then these guys, like, you know, they taunted them, they beaten them. You know, one of the women could actually have their nose broken. Come on now. It's just absolutely ridiculous. I feel like these people need to kind of understand, you know, to mind their own business. They need to kind of, like, just be respectful for one another. It's just so stupid. I can't stress this. I can't stress this. You know, you can't do this in a form of entertainment. You know, you can't do this. Like, you jump on a bus, you're there to, you know, use it to get to where you want to go, want to get to. That's it. You know, yes, it's going to be crowding. It's going to be noisy. You're going to have people that you don't have the pleasure to meet and whatever, but you're there to do your thing and that's it, right? I bet these women now, like, I don't know if they would. I don't think they would actually end up taking the bus again. I don't know. But I just feel like it was just the wrong thing to do, and I condone what they've done. I totally condone it. It's in society these days, right? These people who run amok and they cause havoc on our streets these days. Somebody's got to take them to task because, you know, I hope one day I will have children. And one day I hope that they could go on the streets and I know that they're safe, that they can come home safely, you know. Instead of me having to worry and be up half the night, having to worry about them, phoning up where they are, texting for where they are and everything. As in, you know, a parent would do if I was one. But I want to live in a world where people can respect each other. I want to live in a world that people can just, like, you know, live and let live. It's what it is, you know. You know, you're gonna have gay people around. You're gonna have transsexuals. You're gonna have all these sort of different people from different walks of life, sexual orientation, where they come from. You know, like, let's be real. We all need to be. We all need to kind of be respectful of the fact that times are changing now. And I hate what's happening. You know, it's not right. And, yeah, I just wanted to put out my two cents on this whole thing. I just think it's absolutely disgusting. Those guys have got absolutely no remorse about what they've done. They should be ashamed. I hope their mothers find out about this so that they can take them to task about this. I hope the police actually do a lot to, you know, arrest them and, like, hopefully charge them, because it's not needed. Why do that sort of thing? Anyways, let me know in the comments below what you guys think about this, because I just think that it's just an unacceptable thing to happen. I feel so sorry for those ladies, and you know, it shouldn't need to happen. You know, it shouldn't have to happen like this at all. So let me know what you think in the comments below. I'm out.